It's called Devil Incarnate. It is about Jim Jones in Jonestown suicide massacre.